In this video, I'm going to show you how to calibrate an already configured iQUBE2 on a 1280. So if we're in the configuration menu, we're going to go to scales, and we can see that we have no scale selected. We're going to hit the pencil next to scale 1, and we're going to choose iQUBE2 scale, and then it's going to list the port that has an iQUBE already attached to it. And we only have one scale configured on that iQUBE, so port 1, scale 1, and hit done. Done again. Then we can go to the calibration in the red menu and calibrate scale. Now the standard configuration, the calibration is going to be a 2-point. I'm actually going to do a corner match because I have a simulator on each channel of my iQUBE. I'm going to select corner and hit next. That's going to ask you if there's any chains or hooks used to hang weight. There are none used, so next. That's going to grab the 0. So all my simulators are turned down to the dead load amount. I'm going to go ahead and press calibrate 0. And on the bottom left, it'll say calibration complete. Hit next. That's going to ask for the amount of test weight used. I'm just going to turn up one of my cells to 1 millivolt per volt, roughly a third. And then put it in a third of the capacity of my load cell. And hit done. And next. That's going to ask me what current load cell I have the weight on. I started on load cell number 4. This exact layout is going to match on the screen. So 1, 2, 3, 4. So I want to go to 4. I want to start on load cell 1. And hit calibrate corner. It captures it really fast, and it'll say current load cell number 2. I back that off. Turn my load for number 2. And number 3. And 4. Calibration complete. I hit next. And finish. Now I'm going to hit the page in the lower left to save and exit my settings and go into wave mode. Alright, our system just came out of wave mode. I have all my simulators at the dead load amount. You can see we are at 0. And if I turn each of the simulators up to that same calibration point, the board did automatically trim in all the channels so that they read correctly.